What up, motherfuckers? We got the webcam back. I'm unkempt as fuck. I have not, my beard is at a point where I should have trimmed it 2 weeks ago. I haven't bothered. I've been too busy, but I got this godlike shirt that you can't even fucking see. Hang on. Look at, I don't even fucking, I don't know. It's a Sonic the Hedgehog Christmas fucking sweater and shit. Yeah. One of you motherfuckers was like, you ain't gonna buy that. And I was like, I'ma buy that. The only disappointment, I'm not gonna turn all the way around. There's nothing on the back. That's kind of, I mean, there is, it's got more of this like snowflake bullshit. And I think it's got a tree or two. But like, you know how godlike it would have been if it had like tails on the back or like knuckles floating around and shit? That would have been godlike, but it didn't have that. So, it's a white Christmas. And here's why. My salt levels are at an all-time high. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, like, 4 out of 320? Come on, son, don't do me like that! Okay, so hopefully we can get a match. I am very... So here's the reason why while we sit here. Oh, firstly, shit, I forgot to look up your name. I think you were, like, Greenboro or whatever. Greenboro, I think, was actually what it was. We played. You said hi, and I was sad that I could not play you, and then I believe you... I'm gonna look you straight in the eye right now. And I believe... that you left me a comment, but the usernames were different, and so that made it a little awkward. I'm not sure exactly who I was talking to. I believe it was you, though, telling me not to feel bad. You're from Europe, probably had a bad connection. But then we wound up playing anyways. I'm always willing to try out a connection at least once. Connection was bad. That's perfectly fine. We had a bad connection. Shit happens. Life goes on. But then after we finished, you said sorry for being bad, and you bailed. Now, here's the thing that I want to say to you. Never apologize. I keep looking down at like my screen instead of looking at the camera. Never apologize for that. Everybody was bad once. Like, there's nothing... I think that's the biggest problem, is people have this weird discontentment with the fact that they are... But let me get my head in here. It looks like I'm fucking cut off. This odd discontentment with the fact that they are bad. Everybody, every single one of us was bad. If I could go back and show you my videos... Is this one guy somebody I know? Not your turn, motherfucker. If you could go back in Calamity Trigger and see my fucking matches that I played with Bang, holy shit, you would be ashamed of me. I'd be ashamed of myself. We were all bad at one point. The only thing you should be ashamed of is if you do not recognize the fact that you were bad and you don't take any steps to improve yourself if you want to. There are so many resources for you out there to get better, to become godlike. Use those. Use people like me. If you have questions, put them on, like, PM me them. You can PM me on Twitter. I don't even know if I get notifications for that. I hope so. Like, I hope I haven't just ignored messages, because I don't know. You can PM me on YouTube. You can leave comments on my video asking me questions. And my subscribers, all of these lovely bitches that I probably shouldn't call bitches, but I'm gonna do it anyway, that watch these videos are all lovely. They're offering me advice. I believe they would be perfectly happy to offer you advice as well. I keep looking at the screen. I will offer you advice. Like, use us. We all want better competition in our fighting games. Every single one of us wants to play better people, wants to play people that... wants to have people that we can consistently play, that we know personally, that we can see their progress, we can help them and watch you on your journey. Use us, please. Never apologize for being bad. We were all there once. I'm back there with Susanoo. I'm back there with Azriel, let's be honest. But, so anyway, like, don't... I probably shouldn't have been talking in this direction because the microphone is right here. But anyway, don't apologize for that shit. Never. Never be ashamed of the fact that you are bad. The fact that you can admit you are bad in the first place shows that you know you have progress to make. Now you just gotta make that progress. That's all there is to it. Anyway, my salt levels. Happy holidays to all of you. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. I learned when Chinese New Year was because I am an ignorant American. I actually thought Chinese New Year came before regular New Year, and it's actually happens between, I can't remember the exact dates now, but I think it was like January 10th through February 20th. It's somewhere in there based on their own calendar. So I was all ready to say, like, Happy Chinese New Year to those of you that may know, whatever. But that is not applicable. But I tried to figure it out. I'm learning. Becoming a less ignorant bitch. But yeah, so anyway, the reason why I'm salty is shit. Netplay is killing me, man. I came to the realization that, like, I had this balance. I had this, I'm picking Tager. It's Christmas. It's a special day. I actually wanted to, I only have like 45 minutes. If I had more time than this, I would absolutely have said, let's play some holiday games. But like, with it only being an hour, the amount of time it would take for people to see that, to show up, I'm gonna do that soon. Sometime between now and New Year's, I'm gonna do that. I promise all of you. I accidentally pressed a button because my hand hit my finger while I was pointing at the webcam. This is why webcams are a bad idea! This is why me playing Tager is a bad idea! Did you just four-dash? Did you just fucking four-dash? You bitch! I gotta show you that you need to be scared. I'm not gonna get my J2C. Magnetism is gone. Fucking bullshit. Okay, I shouldn't have been mashing that. That was a bad call. Why is that move a thing? Like, whoever created that move, I want to have a fist fight with you. I legitimately actually want to have a fist fight with you. I'm not joking about this. Why did that hit me? Her foot was 5 feet away! That didn't combo! Oh shit! Could have attacked and I wouldn't have killed, but I killed anyway. Thank you for autopiloting your combos. That doesn't fucking work in this game! I hate it! That should have been like a fucking tick throw setup or some shit. I did not mean to do that. That's what that was supposed to be. I fucked up. That was supposed to help. What am I doing as this character? I'm a super jump. I'm gonna do it. Planned. Calculated. Executed. The worst part, because the thing that I hate about this whole beard thing is, like, I mean, number one, you see my hair, and it's all thin and shit. My hair, actually, this would be perfect for, like, a Santa Claus beard. Once I get old, I'm gonna be, like, the perfect Santa Claus with how my beard grows. It grows outward. It doesn't really go downward very much. It grows very much outward. And so, because of that, the longer I let it go, the longer I let it rock, the fatter my face starts to look. It just, it makes me, because I'm not a small dude to begin with. But it does, like, my boss, one of my bosses actually mentioned this, because I've always towed the line. I mean, not lately, like, lately I've kept my beard pretty much like this, but I used to let it grow down to, like, here. I had a massive beard at certain points in time, and so every single time I'd have bosses that are like, bro, come on, really? That's gotta go. You can't, this is ridiculous, that's gotta go. And so I had a boss who, like, I shaved it, and I came in one day, and he's like, did you just lose 30 pounds? Like, it's just, it made me look so much thinner. What do I do against this fucking character as Tager? Like, holy shit, what do I do? That was supposed to be a 360B because I feel like that actually beat solid against 9. Oh, she's not magnetized anymore. Nice combo, Nate, you might say. I agree. Nice fucking setup, Nate. I agree. Oh, cool. Of course, it still fucking hits me. This character's bullshit. I hate everything about this character. I really do. I can definitively say, like, this is my least liked character in the game. You should burst that. Oops! That was supposed to be 3C. I don't even know. I doubt it would have caught. I wonder if I can 360 be that. I actually, because it is fairly slow on startup. Fuck that. I'm not dealing with your shit. that rock by itself, confirmable into a combo. So plus on block that you get whatever setup you want off of it. So like there's nothing, and it's active for so long. Oh, that was not supposed to be a super jump. God damn it. What? Did you see how high I was? What? This, I hate everything about this character. Nice combo, Nate. I agree! Intentional. That was supposed to be 360B and it would have fucking worked. Oh shit! I'ma fucking do it. It fucking worked! I am the Anger? God! Holy shit! Can't believe that worked.
Oh god.
But I actually would like, even though I wanted this to be like purely all halt, that's why I have the webcam, special holiday shit, using Tager. I just wanted to pose a question to you so I can ask about the whole, you know, like when I do finally, you know, hop on Twitter and say, hey, come play me. Would it be better, in your opinion, please have this discussion, player match room, either two person, so like it's very intimate, just me and you. Oh yeah, baby. And then we play a set, because I want to play set, I want to at least play two out of three against people, at the very least. And I feel like that would be the most fair if there are actually multiple people trying to play. Obviously, if there aren't multiple people, we can play however the fuck long you want. Or should I just join one of the 500 empty lobbies and just let people join and, you know, be part of it and all that stuff? Cool. I think whenever she does that mid-air dash, I'm just gonna start preemptively two-scene. Because, like, by the time she's already there, it's already too late. I did not mean to do 5D, but I did. That's so irritating. Just the fact that that confirms into, oh, I didn't think that was gonna reach me after I did that. I should have done hammer afterwards. My mouth is moving. Shit. Ah, it would have worked. Fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Come on! God, I hate this character. It's faster than Sparkbolt.
Okay. Sure.
Yeah, okay. I didn't mean to do that! Fuck! I hate everything. Like, you have no idea how much I despise this character. And it's so amazing that, like, the moment I saw her, I knew I was gonna hate it. I knew it. Immediately, I was just like, nah, this character's gonna fucking suck. She, like, there are characters that, I mean, she's one of the best characters in the game. There's no argument about that. There are certain arguments. This is one of the hardest things about actually formulating a tier list, is not deciding, like, who's the best, who's the worst, who's kind of middle ground. It's where they actually fall into each of those scenarios. So it's like, you want to name the best five characters in the game? That's not that hard. Arachne, Carl, 9. Izanami, Izuyoi. You can have an argument for Azreal in there, for sure. Like, you know, maybe top 6 is easier to do. But the moment you're like, who's the best of those? Who's number 2? Who's number 3? Who's number 4? Who's number 5? It becomes an issue. I think 9 is the all-around, all-encompassing dumbest character in the game. Because everybody else has weaknesses. Arachne, when he does not have curse on you, fairly limited in what he can do. Carl is very dependent upon his doll. Izanami doesn't really have good neutral, but her pressure is fucking phenomenal. Izuyoi doesn't have any weaknesses. She's fucking stupid. Why did they give her, like, 75 reversals? The world will never fucking know. I need to be doing more tick throw setups. Way to bring it straight to you, Nate! Good setup! Of course you recovered from that in time. Who wants to whiff punish, right? Fuck! I'm just happy her dash does actually have some recovery to it, so it's not quite Azreal level. Okay, that was a bad idea. I should have just kept barrier. I pressed a button. That would have hit! She was high blocking, and God, the fact that, again, that's like plus 70. Also confirmable into a full combo. 3k plus. Why did I, like, not go anywhere? Like, that was a charged. Why am I stupid? I didn't get the charge! The entire point of that was to get the charge anyway! Come on! Fuck you! I'm so mad! This is why I'm salty. Because I had to play a person that played 9. It was that, he's already been in 2 of my videos, but I haven't been. I've been trying to play at least for an hour every day lately. Oh, that dude's gone. Alright, I've been trying to play for at least an hour every day, and I've been using Azreal, and that Bryant Data OG, or whatever that dude's gamer tag was, came, and double perfected me with 9. That was after, like, it wasn't that really killed me. He's like, I know, I have no real experience with 9, I don't know how to deal with that rock, I have no idea what to do about it. And so that's basically what got me blown up, was it just continuous setups into that rock, and I just, there was nothing I could fucking do. I shouldn't say there was nothing I could do, I didn't know what to do, and so I got destroyed multiple times. But that was directly following a set against this Lambda player, where, like, to my knowledge, the connection was fine. But every single match, there were, like, 3 or 4 things that I would do that were correct responses to what was occurring on the screen, and I didn't get, they would just never come out, and Azreal would just stand there and I would get blown the fuck up, and I was just like, and then on top of that, and then another part of it was my own fault. I lost the matches pretty much solely because I let them roll out of the corner. Like, I would hit them, I would start running a train on them, and then I would mistime my Oki, and they would roll through me out of the corner and then just backdash. And like, the Morakumo unit backdashes are amazing. And so they were just gone at that moment. Now I had to go through the gauntlet once again to get through that in order to get a touch. And it just... ugh! It was infuriating. So having that happen afterwards, I just realized, like, every single character that they put into the game requires so much matchup knowledge. You like that combo? I did! Like that 360 because I didn't. What? Is that considered airborne from like frame? Like, why did that actually hit me? I don't actually know why that hit me. I'm smart. Intentional. I cannot believe that didn't. I hate it when I do something like, damn, I'm smart, and then it doesn't fucking work. I didn't want 6-8! That was a whiff punish! I should have blocked that. I didn't want that. God damn it, magnetism! I'm so angry. I'm an idiot. Deserved. Well-deserved, well-thought-out plan on my part. Absolutely 100% all on me. That was all on my own brilliance. Luck, nothing to do with it. I feel so bad. How embarrassing of a loss is that? Holy shit, I'm sorry. I didn't deserve that shit at all. God, I can't even do... Excel Blitzblue, I know you. Are you a viewer, or are you just somebody I've played before? I'm awful with names, by the by. Yeah, that's smart. Actually, Hibiki's probably worse. I need to figure this out, but like, all of his command chains, right? Like, they've got to be interruptible by Tager, by command grabs. Either with 360B or 360A, one of the two's got to be an answer to his, like, 50 command chain normals. Shout out to the PS4 colors that you got for free in Guilty Gear, but you have to pay for in Blaze Blue. Oh, deserved. Shouldn't have bursted that. I didn't confirm it well. If I had confirmed it properly, absolutely should have fucking bursted it. Interesting. I wasn't paying attention. I blinked, like, right when I teched. That's such a weird thing to say. Like, I just got blown up because I fucking blinked. That's a fucking bummer. I got baited again. Damn it! Remember when that used to have invincibility and that would have worked? I do! Did he just forward tech into Tager? I feel like I can just continue doing this, just throwing out random shit. Come on! Why am I doing this? Atomic Collider would have killed for free. There was no chance of me whiffing that. Ugh! I'm an idiot. Okay, so that's just a free response to, I wonder if I could, like, 360 that. That was supposed to be a 360 and it would work. God damn it, that sucks. Oh. Okay. That's a lot of damage to eat. Oh, it didn't catch me. Where did this come from? Didn't want that. Blammed! Calculated! Deserved! Dagger! Why am I having fun? I'm having fun. It's like, the thing is, I recognize that this isn't because, like, this shit would not be working. Duncan! You gonna get some Christmas games. Never mind, you're gonna leave. What up, homie? Even though, I was going to say, even though his connections... I don't know what happened. I actually need to kind of like... Wait, this person's new. I didn't even realize. Because it's just, you know, obviously because it automatically remembers where your icon, where your character icon was. So like, once it was immediately on Susan, I was like, wait a minute. This isn't the same dude. I pay great attention to things. An eye for details, that's me. But yeah, so I remember playing Duncan, Body My Business, in Chrono Phantasma Extend, like right after I bought the game and I was online again, I ran into him. And I remember the connection being iffy, but I remember it being perfectly playable. And then I played him in this game, and it was awful. Like, it made me angry. Oh, that actually won. Interessante. That just beat my 2C. That's my anti-air, assholes! I actually shouldn't be using that. You like that combo? I do! Why did that just counter hit me? I can't believe that. That actually insults me that just beat me clean on wake up. I didn't know you could cancel that on the first hit. I was waiting for the second. Mine wins. This is why I hate this game. Bullshit scrambles like that. It's just, I mean, it's all random. It's 100% random. There's nothing you can do about it. Okay. Okay. Bad idea. But I need to stop doing that. I'm just guessing with that, and it's getting me blown up every time. That's active as fuck. I need to start disrespecting Susanoo. Like, that's, I mean, purely and simply, that's all, that's the only reason why I'm losing, is because I'm not disrespecting the character. Grab and I'm not paying attention. There's no reason to ever get hit by that command grab, by the by. Like, the only reason you ever get hit by that is because you're inattentive, you're not familiar with the matchup, like, that's all that it is. And the shitty thing, too, is, like, I can watch all this and be like, man, Susanoo's just such a bad character the entire time, even though I'm losing to him. Like, I know I shouldn't be. The only reason I'm losing is because it's my fault. It sounds odd to say, because, like, I'm never patient. Like, I've never been patient, but for some reason lately, I'm so defensive, I mash less, I respect people's offense more, and, like, that's the worst thing you can do with Susanoo, is respect the dude's offense. Because there's nothing to respect about it. The frames suck. The only thing he really has are, like, raw 50-50s in the middle of his combos, but I'm actually pretty sure I could just 360B through every single one of those 50-50s. It's not keeping me in block stun. Phenomenal move. That was supposed to be a 360B and it would have worked. I can't get my shit! That sucks. I need to learn the optimal combo there. Hi there. That sucks. I tried to. Oh, that was stupid of me. I tried to Magnet Tech wheel that on reaction, and it came so much faster than I expected. Level two, action. But see what I mean about disrespecting him? Now I'm just mashing. That actually sucks that I completely blatantly lost to his 5C. God damn it. Oh my god. That was a bad idea. That was actually, like, that was blatantly just a bad idea. See what I mean, though? Do any Susanos, because I know I fall for that every fucking time. Do any Susanos actually not just get fucking dominated by people just completely? Because the thing is, like, if you actually, if the frame data on Dustloop's wiki is actually correct, which I don't think it is. But if it is, there are, like, there's gaps in between, like, all, once Susanoo hits, gets out of the B moves and hits the C moves, there are, like, 10 frame gaps in between each of his pressure, in between, like, the startup of the next, the ending of the first move and the startup of the next move, which means every single, the moment a button passes the B stage, who's talking? Somebody's talking mad shit. Whatever. Oh, hi, Duncan. Why did Scrimgore leave? That was, like, that was actually a good connection and shit. Am I just, like, removing people from the area? Because the first dude I played just fucking up and disappeared. Now Scrimgore's just fucking gone. I forgot he picks Hazuma mainly. I fucked up. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Duncan. You are a true friend and comrade. With the holiday spirit happening, I can't, I need to, can we see? Sonic's too far down. Like, do I got, all right, cool. Nailed it. We're gonna play like this. Works perfectly. Can you even still see? You can't even really still see Sonic. This is bullshit. You can't even see Robotnik. This is bullshit. Where's Robotnik? Where is Robotnik? Oh, Robotnik's all the way up here. There's no way to get them both in frame. Wait, nope, they're both in frame. They're both, we good. Are they kind of, eh? All right. Here we go. Here we go. All right, we got this. Hi. Fuck! Yeah! I'ma beat this. What? That's right. I forgot. Connections bullshit. Help! Damn it! Damn it! How are you gonna play Hibiki? And I can't do this. No! Fuck that. I think he tried to bait that. Like, with that jump? Was that? No way! Nuh-uh! Not in this connection, bruh. Uh-uh. Uh-uh. That's what I thought. That's what, why did I do that? God! I can't even mean mug the camera right now because of where it's aimed at. God damn it. Fuck you, man! Why did I jump? I tried to backdash. How did I not at least get a backwards jump? Nailed it! I'm gonna do this. I didn't do this. God damn it. So I remember, because it's actually possible. Nailed it. Fuck me. I'ma do it! Please no. He has so much time left on his overdrive. Yes! The bait! The bait! Ooh! I'm so good in lag! Wait for it. No, he didn't do it. There it is! I just did it 15 seconds early to try to count for the lag. Come on, man! That's safe? Okay. I did not, that does not look like the kind of move that would generally be, god damn it, that would generally be safe. Damn it. Just run into my fucking laggy ass command grabs. What's the point of playing Tager if you're not even gonna run into my laggy ass command grabs? God damn it. He should have floated directly into my outstretched hand. That's bullshit that he didn't just hit the... Okay, anyway. I need to... You know what, man? I'm dedicated to it. Where is it again? Over on this side. Straighten it out. God damn it. Sonic, there. I can't. This is too... It's like I'm trying to fucking write a letter backwards in a mirror so that, like, it looks proper to you. Like, if as if you... Anyway. Ugh. It's like I'm trying to pose for a fucking selfie or something. Like I'm a girl, like all curving my body out, like hello, dude. Unless you are in charge of the CEO of AT&T and whoever the fuck your ISP is, you got nothing to apologize for. This is what happens. This is the American dream, people. The fucking American dream, where these companies would rather figure out how much they can charge for providing the lowest amount. I'm sick of this. The maximum amount that they can charge for the lowest amount of actual product delivered to you. How much are you going to stand? How much piss can they pour into your mouth before like, nope, fuck that, I'm done. That's how ISPs work. Until Google came around and threw out fucking fiber internet for everybody. Except it's not for everybody. It's only in, like, massively populated, like, centers of states and shit like that. But it's fucking... Ugh. It just sucks. Like, there's no good options in America for internet. I shouldn't say there's no good options. There are some good options. But, like, the big ones, like AT&T and Comcast, they don't give a fuck about you. That was not supposed to be... I suck. You know what? I remember figuring this out. There we go. I fucked it up. God damn it, I fucked it up. Jump, motherfucker. Cool. Nailed it. He did 3C? Why are you godlike? Never mind, you're not godlike. You can't do shit in lag. God damn it! I didn't want sledge. I just wanted to mash out 360, but I mean not 360. I wanted to mash out 720, but there was no way I didn't. I made it like 180 before he hit me. Like that fucking pressure? Remember the good old days where Tager could actually mash that shit? Okay, I don't get to anti-air that. That sucks. I'm a scrub. I should never have done a 360 off of that. Oh my god. The late call-out actually worked? And it didn't even matter, because that move's so bad. I'm done using that move. I'm done using all my moves. They all suck. God damn it. What? Come on, give me something. No, I was stuck in block stun. Fuck you. I could have bursted that. The question is, was that the most godlike call-out of all time? Or was that just lucky that he caught the backdash? Because I think the typical one that you would want to use for Hibiki, well, I mean, typically, wouldn't you just want to use his DP? DP Rapid. What button do I fucking press? God damn it. God damn it. What button do I press to uppercase shit? L2. Which one's L2? God, I fucked that up so bad. I fucked that up. I tried to give you the all capitals. Don't you dare talk shit about me. Don't you dare talk shit about my win rate against you, homeboy. I'll fuck you up. Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna say, like, you're about 1 of 20 right now, bitch. Yeah, no, I agree. If you clearly did not know me and if I was not familiar with you, I would never stick around for this shit. But sometimes, like, because it's really not, if it was choppy, it's not choppy at all. It's very smooth in its terribleness. If it's not choppy, but it's terrible, I'm willing to stick around and play certain people in that. I'm perfectly fine with it. Like, it sucks. But on the other hand, it kind of actually does test, because when it's smooth, your execution timing for all your combos is mostly, like, your confirmed timing is all kinds of fucked up. But on combos that you know how to do and you just kind of free flow into them, the timing's the same. It's just you're doing shit 3 seconds earlier instead of doing it right when it happens. And so it can actually be like a decent practice in like muscle memory. Do it? Nope. God, I wish I had an anti-air that worked. Why do I keep pressing buttons in the middle of that? Bitch. Magnetism, you suck. Anti-air, you suck. I'm godlike with terrible combos. God damn it. Okay, that doesn't work in the middle of that. I need to, because it's because I keep standing up. If I didn't stand up when I was mashing 360s, it would actually work because I would block and then go into the 360. God damn it. Bitch. Fuck! Damage nerfs! Funny thing is, it used to always be. If this was Continuum Shift, he would have died. Now, if it was Chrono Phantasma, he actually would have died. What?! I'm in the middle of my JC animation! And he hits me with a JA? Fuck you, man. Okay. I wish that actually comboed. Like, it kind of should. Oh, I thought that would reach for sure. I think if it wasn't laggy right now, I would probably actually be dead. Oops! That was supposed to be a 60. Okay, yeah, I deserve that. One more match, provided I lose, and then I gotta run. Family business to attend to. So now hopefully I say last one and then I win. God damn, I hate this shit. Which one do I fucking press? Oh, what did Scrumptious say? Oh. Well, hopefully he sees that. What did Scrumptious say? How dare you! Okay, cool, he saw it. That's just rude. It's the year of 2016. We're almost in 2017. So mean. But this is why, like, I want to have, because, like, this is the most people have recognized me, which is kind of awesome. Like, it feels good. Okay, I was gonna say, like, is he gonna beat my ass with Celica just to prove a point? That'd be embarrassing. But this is kind of why, like, you guys watch me. You guys are entertained by me. You know how good that feels? You know how awesome that is? I love it. And so, like, that's why I want to do the lobby shit where it's all just, like, me and people who love me. Love me! The insane try. I'm gonna try. How do I do? I don't know how to do crazy eyes. Well, I kind of do. You just kind of gotta be like. Anyway. But that's why, like, you know, the banter, just bullshitting around, playing. You guys can also play with each other. Like, I would be perfectly happy doing, like, just posting, like, this person's next. Go off and do whatever the fuck you want. I'll wait for that person. And so, like, you're not just all stuck around waiting for me, waiting to play me, you know? God damn it, didn't even answer. You know what the worst part about it? God damn it, didn't even answer here! The worst part about it, oh shit. Is 5Ds air unblockable? Really? That's actually kind of stupid. It's kind of insulting. That doesn't actually... Oh, shit. God damn it. Ah! Preempted that by about 15 seconds. Are you serious with that missing? Third time's the charm? That does not have very much... Oh, shit. Damn, too early. I really do need to try to get accustomed to using... Oh, right. He's an overdrive. Am I dead? No way I'm dead. So dumb of me to jump in with Tager, give them like 70 seconds. Because I can't even like... Because one thing I do need to try to get used to doing is actually like... Okay. Can you... Using that in the air... Could you not be a dick? $9.99 exactly, that's kinda cool. Intentional? Oh, he didn't do it. Damn it, I thought I timed that well. Fucking double jumps. Come on! The thing is too, is like, I really actually want, like, anybody that knows, because I know I have some Tager players that watch me. Did they change his 360? Damn it. Deserved. Did they change his 360 to require a more full motion in order to get there? I'll talk about it more after this match finishes. I can't believe he blocked that, given the fact that it was cross-up. Damn it, I did it too late. That chased me down and punished me.
Punish me. Shit.
I should have commanded. That should have been... That was... There was no reason for me there to not command grab. I just tried to burst, and I did it half a second too late, and now I'm dead for it. Oh, nope, didn't last long enough. Huh? Bitch! A run back, wait for it. Boom! Okay, I hate you. I called that out, and it would have worked. And I fucked up. The 2C didn't come out. He would have been dead. Do you understand that? He would have been dead. I would have had the win on the last one, justified running to the hills after a lucky ass win, and I didn't get the 2C. Ah! Ah! Good morning. I hate that fucking system. But so, Tager's 360s. So, because the thing is that, like, this would never have happened. I would never have gotten through Continuum Shift Extend, Chrono Phantasma Extend, using Tager, and I don't know why I just went to Susanoo, using Tager and not getting, and getting the majority of my 360s out if this were the case. And so, like... This is the way it's always been too, in like every single fighting game. You do this mode. Oh no, see, I did get an up there. I didn't mean to get an up there. I'm gonna just stop. I'm actually gonna do this one because it's easier to show. I'm stopping at the corner, see? And notice how I am never, no matter what I do, I am not getting 360 when I stop at the corner. But if I go up, I get 360. Now, see, and I missed it there. That never used to be a thing, right? You used to only have to go to the corner. You never had to actually go to the up. And so that's why, like, when I'm preemptively like, I'm going to tick throw here, or I'm going to do this setup into a 360, I always get it, because I remember, you know, like, oops. I always remember, oh, right, I need to go up here, and then I'm going to get it. I need to learn the fucking timing. Okay, so it's like right after they bounce off the wall. I have missed that so many times, like, on guaranteed kills, and I fuck it up. But yeah, so I feel like I would never have gotten through 4 iterations of Blaze Blue being completely ignorant of that. Thinking the entire time, this is all the motion I have to do. I don't need to continue to the up. I just gotta go here and then press the button and I get... I actually didn't know you could do that jumping backwards. I need to use that more to change up my timing. I need to do more stuff like this. I mean, far faster than that. But, like, that's always been one of his best tick throw setups. Is, like, if they block it, that doesn't happen. But, like, JB. Either JB or, like, falling JB into JA. God damn it. And see, like, how I just kind of was kind of like, oh, let me just throw this out there. And then I fucked it up. But, so, again, I feel like, just, if any of you know, please tell me. Please let me know that I'm not fucking insane. Because I legitimately believe that they changed it in this game where you have to hit the up in order to get 360s. And so, like, because, I mean, I get it every single time when I remember, oh, yeah, right, I need to pay attention to that and I need to account for it. But when I'm in scramble situations, it's just a reflex to do that. To just do that. And then, you know, obviously I get, like, if I'm on this side, like, the other side of the screen... and I do that motion, I'll get sledged. That's why, like, a lot of my sledges are actually completely accidental. They're not intentional. I just get them because I tried a 360, and I'm on the wrong side, and I just, you know, did them in the wrong direction, and it gives me sledge instead. And, again, like, I feel like I'm going fucking insane because I legitimately believe that this is how it used to be. That this used to give you a 360, but now you have to go all the way to a diagonal plus the up on top of it in order to get it. So anyway, that incredibly long-winded thing aside, thank you for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. I hope you have an amazing holiday season, and I promise, Twitter soon, and I'm gonna start posting, hey, I'm live, let's play. Soon after that, I'm going to try and stream. I actually know exactly what I want to stream. It's not going to be Blaze Blue because I don't want to try online first. I want to make sure that with the current settings that I want to use, everything is smooth and functional and wonderful. It's not going to be amazing quality. It's not going to be, you know, like 1080p, fucking 60 frames per second. It's not going to be particularly fantastic quality because I don't want to use my entire connection. I want to test it out if it functions and it's smooth, using a little less than half of my available connection, and then the rest of that can be dedicated toward hopefully playing online, so then I can stream actual, like, Blaze Blue matches and stuff like that. That would be the dream. That's the hope. And so I want to stream first an offline game to see how that functions, and then I move on to online. I promise I'm going to do that soon. I'm going to start doing it. I want to, and a few of you have actually started asking me, like, hey, man, do you stream? Soon. So... again, thank you for watching. Love each and every one of you. And I will talk to you next time. Peace! Sonic!